Hello and welcome to our next InnovaPhone tutorial. In this video, we will be introducing the chat app and its functions. Learn how to send chat messages, small data files, and how to create group chats. The basic version of the chat app is free of charge and does not include all the functions we will be describing in this video. You may want to talk to your administrator to upgrade to the premium chat app. First, go ahead and open the chat app in your client My Apps. You can use the search field at the top to search for contacts. Simply enter the name or the abbreviation of the contact. The search results will be listed below. Click onto the contact to start a chat. You can also start a chat with one of your contacts by clicking onto the chat button with the speech bubble in your Contacts and Users app. You can also detach the chat window with the button marked with an arrow. The chat will then be displayed in a separate window. If you click on the same button, the chat window will be docked onto the client again. Already existing chats will be displayed underneath the search field and can be opened with one click. In order to write a message, click onto the text entry field at the bottom of the chat window and start entering the text you would like to send. You can click onto the smiley on the right-hand side of the entry field. A selection of emoticons will then be displayed. Click on an emoticon to integrate it into your message. The T symbol next to the smiley will open the settings for text formatting. These include bold, italics, underlining, and the option to create a list with bullet points. With the paperclip symbol, you can also add small data files, such as images or documents, to your message. To send your message, click onto the paper plane on the right next to the entry field. When pressing Enter for the first time, you will also be asked whether you would like to send messages with Enter or with Control Enter in future. You can always change these settings later on in your chat settings. The chat history will now be displayed above the entry field. If you receive chat messages and your chat window is closed, you will see the number of unread messages in form of a batch count displayed in red above your chat app icon. You can check your chat app settings by clicking onto the hamburger button at the top right corner. Here you can change the settings for sending messages with Enter or Control Enter. You also have the option to delete the chat history of the current chat. Here you can also create a new group chat by clicking onto New Group. Create a new group name. Add members by using the search field and add the users by confirming twice with OK. The new group will now be displayed in the list of your chats. By clicking on groups in your settings, all groups that you have either created or joined will be displayed. Select a group to view all the members, to change the name, and to add new members. Here you can also delete a group that you have created or leave a group that you joined but did not create. Many thanks for watching and see you again next time.